Jeez. I need to move that. Also, howdy, those of you just getting here. Let me see. Cadmium, Solacer, Serana, Cam, Wes, Annika, Steel Beowulf, Otaru, Plant, Fading Rose, Grave Wolf, Amen, Panda, Riley, Bina, Pi, Zeppelin, Escher, Wes, I did say Wes, pretty sure. Ink, I am well enough. Terminal Nova. Jam, Auntie, and all of you. Grave Wolf. Welcome to the box. You're extremely kind. That reminds me, I had an idea for him. Well, I won't say it just yet. But I need to talk to a certain someone to make something happen. So I went back and watched the Phoenix Wright stream. But one part where you just... Oh. Oh, Burrito, why do you do this? Evening, Sarah. Good to see you. Certain Someone is a song by the Sundays. Cutty Mystery Grill. Zatacat. I am honored to be the first thing you think about when you see RA2. Oh, the N64 version. That one's kind of rare, I think. I would have bought that personally. Even though I have no... Do I even... Where is my N64? I don't know where that is. Might be in storage somewhere. Who knows? Evening River. Best of luck, Moshi. So I'm going to be playing this. Have I watched MASH before? I've watched a couple of episodes of MASH. I enjoyed it. It was for a class, no less. Humor in American Literature. What am I doing? Temple of the Ancients, that's right. But yeah, I'm going to be continuing this, my line of thought regarding playing this again tonight is that I have quite a few RPGs alone that I've started on stream and keep alternating between, and I need to finish them. So I'm going to try to play them at least semi-regularly to get through them. I'm probably going to alternate between weeks. I don't intend to, have a schedule that consists entirely of RPGs per week. But I'm probably going to do maybe 2 days out of the Bone Village. Out of the four. I lost my train of thought. Probably going to make 2 out of the 4 days that I stream RPG streams. So for this week it's FF7, next week it'll be FF9, and I'll alternate. Test stream. Oh, I mean, I suppose it's possible. Definitely finished Life is Strange. Am I ever going to stream Fallout 4 again? Foreseeable future. I say that because it's, or at least not until I'm done with my first playthrough. I've been playing it off stream and I've been enjoying it more. Now I need to figure out where the hell Temple of the Ancients is. I don't need the Do I need to do Bone? I don't think I need to do Bone Village. That's for City of the Ancients. Right, I'm not misremembering that Hellcomb. Burn in Hellcomb. Actually, no, don't burn in Hell. But you have Marlene. Howdy, Chesh. And Raven. I would almost swear that it's on the left continent. How did I even get over here? Yeah, that's totally for City of the Ancients. There's the whole Sleeping Forest thing, and I think it's called the Sleeping Forest. Rocket Town. This is where I got this thing. My opinion on what happened in Paris. I'm not sure that that requires explanation. I would feel that it would be implied. Nothing about that situation is good. And I hope that the people affected can recover. Yes. open caca. Know where I'm going. Well, I'll play FF10. Probably not. I'm sorry to hear that, Sarah. Someone there. Ah, yes. God, these nerds. Hey, Rude, who do you like? About. Come on. Who do you like? Kit Fisto. I am very pleased that I chose this name for her. This makes it gold. Also, the fact that it's in all caps makes it seem like he's yelling it, and I love it. Two enjoys Jedi. That's a tough one. Poor Elena. She, you. No, she liked Sing. I never knew that, but Sing likes that ancient. What are they talking about? So stupid. God, the Turks are the best. They always talk about who they like or don't like. Saying is different. No, no. They're here. They're really here. Do I have to fight these nerds? Then it's time. Yep. Rude. Don't go easy on them even though they're girls. Don't worry. I'll do my job. Then we're counting on you. I'll report to Sing. Been a while. Payback for what you did in Sector 7. Out of our way. I don't like being taken for a fool. That's as far as you go. Oh, that's bad. Set them ablaze. You're getting an Odin. I wasn't a fan of FF10, so I probably won't stream it. Poor Rude. Yeah, go home. Something seems wrong, like they knew we were coming. They followed us, but there weren't any signs of it. And that means there's a Shinra spy. Says the person who used to work for the Turks. I don't even want to think that there's a spy. I trust everyone, even the Evanescence poster child that I just met. Well, let's go get Titan. Damn it. What in the... Kill it with everything. In every way. Howdy, Super Mario. Does anyone have any slots? I like Titan. Wasn't a fan of a lot of the systems, didn't much care for a handful of the characters, and that's mostly it. Why do you have Biotoad here? Why am I letting this happen? Jamas on the Bear donated $5 with a message. Hey, you're awesome. You being the good guy you are. You deserve every penny you earned, false. But I have a question. Ah, that makes much more sense. Jameson, I apologize. I thought it was Jam is on. Well, actually, he didn't specify one way or the other. I thought it was... I remember pronouncing it Jameson when I first saw you, but I defaulted to Jam is on every subsequent time. So please tell me which one it is so I can get it right. It is not snowing where I live yet. At least not as far as I know. What's that doing? Jameson, it is. I apologize. It wasn't snowing earlier. I don't know if it is now. Why am I here? Who am I? Why am I grabbing her? That wasn't clarified. I can only assume she has dialogue relating to Zack. That would make sense. That's going well enough, Eddie. Fine. Actually, let me take a look at what you have. That's paired. I can do with moving that there. I'm giving you that, but question is, if you're my healer, do I want to give you everything else? I feel like I should split it. But I also have him on Odin duty, which means half of his MP is gone. For use, and then there's... switch her out again anyway. But just in case something bad happens, going to switch. Or save. bleeds out. Pretty sure. Need to quit that. Should be dead. Yep, absolutely dead. Sleep is not for the weak, sleep is for the tired. Years ago, when the reactor exploded, my husband. Do people really need reactors to live? Are there more important things in life? Like, you know, living, maybe. A ruined reactor. Maybe it's the one we've been to. What do you have? God damn it, Sean. Also, Gamepad, welcome to the box and thank you. Reactors. That was a good story.